Greenville County, the coroner says a man was killed in a moped crash. Troopers say it happened around 6:30 tonight at Godfrey Road and Batesville Road in Simpsonville. The coroner tells us the moped driver hit an SUV that was attempting to cross over Batesville Road. The coroner says he died at the scene shortly before 7 tonight. The man's name has not yet been released.